tuva waje tulaga nti society yatuzinga netuteeka mu ruwombo olwagenda olwekikula kyabantu egamba nti gwe ngaomukyala tokkiriza mwaniwo kwebugumiza amazzi g'okunaaba apana awo obufumbo buba bukozeki bukulemye okitegeera tokkiriza mwaniwo kukufumbira akatogo nga wazadde obuvunanyizibwa bwani bwamukyala wakiriyita maamawo maamawo bwaba taliyo wakiriyita muto nolwekyo okukyusa embeera eyo gyetwakuliramu
from the
land to church, from the
because it's not going to be
the walk in the park.
Of course, there's going to be some difficulty convincing them to do something which they're not used to. If it's a woman, for example, she's used to a man providing for her, changing because society has prepared her to be a childbearer and a home carer. So changing such a person's attitude to say work and contribute to a family is not going to be easy. She's going to fight back because for herself, primitive as she may think that, she will feel threatened. If my husband has introduced work to me, that I should also perform, has possibly there are chances he's working for another woman, or he's already a single woman, so she will feel threatened. But how comes he's telling me to do this? Yet for me, all I know is to be my husband's wife and a child carer and a home carer. So it's not going to be easy changing such kinds of attitude. So it's going to be really hard.